Hey, what's up guys, welcome to Sid Tech. In this video, I'm going to show you how to color grade your videos or how to do color correction using Flimora video editor. I'm also going to show you how to get that cinematic feel in the later part of this video. So without much further ado, let's get started. After opening up Flimora, import the clips that you want to use. Then add these into the timeline. Do add the clip at this top layer to use the color grading tool. Double click on the clip and you will find a color palette icon above it. That's your color grading tool. Open it. Now you have two options, adjust or preset. We will talk about preset later. Now in adjust, you can adjust almost everything from white balance to color to light to HSL to vignette. If you know how all these works, then you can go ahead. Otherwise, just change the numbers and watch the footage on your right to choose what is best for you. Advanced users can also use the histogram above to know how the changes are affecting the footage. Now, coming to presets. Presets are pre-adjusted color, white balance, etc. according to a particular theme. If you don't want to get too technical, presets are the way to go. You have many presets installed in Flimora and use them to your liking. These presets can also be found in the 3D LUTs option in the adjust menu. And from here, you can also add additional LUTs, which you can download from the web and use. Just click on add new and select the file. There are different preview modes also available, choose them according to your liking. Now coming to the cinematic effect. First of all, you need to select a preset or LUT according to your theme. Then add the cinematic bar which you find on Google and boom, you are good to go. If you are a YouTuber, do note if you add this to your video, you will not be able to use the end screen option as the video resolution would change. So this is pretty much it guys. The best way to do color grading or color correction is to keep trying new combinations and choose the one which suits you. Let me know in the comments below if you want more videos on Flimora. If you like what you see, hit that thumbs up icon. Subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. This is Siddhant signing off. Keep smiling.